Hi, I'm Benjamin Saltzman. Before coming to China, all I knew about was just Kung Fu. But I'd worked in the entertainment industry and also as a designer in Los Angeles. I wanted to try something new, so I came to China. One of the cities that I began in back in 2018 was Hangzhou. After I got to explore there, I wanted to try out a bigger city. Somebody had mentioned Hangzhou. Then I read a little more and saw Marco Polo came here as well. We have modern, fancy, expensive stuff, and then also have very ancient looking natural surroundings. I saw flowers everywhere. I felt great breezes. I've always enjoyed martial arts. I was watching a lot of people walking around in parks, and I can see people practice Tai Chi. When I saw a girl practicing in a park, it looked like she knew exactly what she was doing. I asked, hey, woman, can you Tai Chi? And she said, yeah, can you. So we were playing a little bit, and since it'd been a long time since I got to like practice, I was so thrilled. And she knocked me right over. I'm like, yes, she knows what she's doing. We can practice together. And then we really hit it off. The girl I met turned out to have a lot of interesting things about her. And one of the things was she was a journalist. It was fascinating. And I started talking about how much I like martial arts and how it's been quite a while since I've gotten to practice since I came to China. And she said that she knows somebody that we should go ahead and have a look. He has been practicing his whole life with martial arts, knows basically all the forms. That might be exaggerating, but just so many different ones and how they combine. It's been extremely fascinating. And he's helped learn about Chinese culture, Kung Fu culture, and we get to practice a lot.
通过咏春，我们可以了解中华的武道精神，以及中国人的克己复礼、推己及人，还有仁义礼智信、忠勇恕节让。All
you have to do is go out there and start looking around a bit. People are extremely friendly here. While traveling along the river, I ended up around the North Canal, and I thought it was extremely beautiful, just a gorgeous place, and start to learn a little bit about it, and then we get to the giant Gongchun Bridge. We do archery, and then we can do kayaking along the river, and then come back for another coffee or a drink, board games, barbecue. It's truly a wonderful city. It's a great combination of past and future in the locations. So you can see a lot of old culture. You have a big meeting place for all the different museums. If you're not out by the water, then there's tons of hiking to do. You can go up into the mountains, you can explore caves, you can explore different old temples. Now I've got a wonderful family. I've got a beautiful wife. We are expecting a baby to come real soon. Her whole family is from Hangzhou, and I get the chance to be a wonderful caring father with a wonderful family. I'm going to be a wonderful teacher, and we have started a blogging and vlogging business so that I get to show the world how great Hangzhou is. We're inside the Prince Bay Tulip Park. More importantly, it is just a beautiful scenic area. And there's gonna be a lot of family members out here with their kids, their families. They're running around with kites up in the air. People are eating different kinds of ice cream and genuinely enjoying themselves. So let's go take a look and see what we have.